Hello everyone, welcome to Saroj Mathematics tutorial. As we know, SOF National Science Olympiad results are out. So here is how can we see our results. So we can go to any web browser like Chrome or anything, and then we have to enter results dot SOF world dot org. Like this, if we type and press, we will be in the page where final result select Olympiad type sheet is coming. So we have to select the Olympiad. So SOF NSO is the first option given. So blue is in the select written line, we have to press SOF NSO section like this. Enter your roll number. We can see four boxes are given. So roll number, we can see it is distributed in four different groups. First group consists two capital letter and four digits. So first box, we will enter the first in capital, first two letters. I have one roll number which I am entering. Second, we have to write after dash second, and then third is again a capital letter, and fourth box, three digits given, so that we have to enter. And then captcha, we can see maths question 8 plus 2, so we have to write the answer 8 plus 2, whatever answer is 10, that we have to press. And view results, this way we can get the results. So this way you can see result is given, where class, section, marks code, international rank, international award won, zonal rank, and class section rank, everything is mentioned here. Qualified for second level, school name, etc., everything is mentioned. So this way you can see the result of your ward. So if you find it useful, please give a like to this video and write comment in comment section. So keep watching, keep sharing my videos. Thank you very much.